Maybe we should look at this whole thing philosophically. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh away.
You don't seem so altogether heartbroken that Krystle's taken off. Why doesn't he just go get her and bring her back if that's what he wants?
Why don't you ask him?
Because he won't talk to me.
Oh, you're lucky. And sell me into the harem of a sheik for 3 barrels of crude and a box of cigars. And I thought we were raised to believe that blood is thicker than money.
Come on, Fallon. He'd stick his hand into an electric fan if you asked him to. Even when Mother was here, he loved you better than anybody.
Well, that's what I mean. He used to be a fair judge of women. I think he suffered irreversible brain damage from breathing too much dime store perfume.
Don't you think that's being a little tough on Krystle? I mean, she's got some nice qualities.
So does a cocker spaniel. But I wouldn't want my father to marry one. I think he could do better.
So could you.
Oh?
I mean, a chauffeur? Come on, Fallon. You really need to rub Dad's nose in it, don't you?
Certainly not. I'm thinking of writing a book, that's all. Handling the servant problem. Are you going to tell him?
You know I wouldn't do that. Besides, I'd have to send him a telegram. Did Dad say anything to you? I mean, about me?
Nothing that made any sense.
Why does he seem so angry at me?
I don't know. What have you done?